center field, and he would eventually score the first run for the Yanks.
Jeter 7 for 17, off to a real good start. Puts that one up in the air to center. That ball is deep. Jones going way back, and goodbye home run. The very first batter, Chen, faces Jeter, a homer.
Well, Gary only hit six of them last year. I mean, a 297 hitter. One of them was the home run he hit off of David Price.
Driven to deep right field. Got a chance. It's gone. Second home run of the season for Derek Jeter, and the Yankees have blown it open.
And Derek Jeter knows his swing, and he knows this ballpark so well. You just can't get the ball in.
Been right around 85. So we'll watch tonight.
Jeter drives one deep to right field. Going back, Thomas looking up. See ya! A home run for the captain. His hot streak continues. Yankees on the board. 2-1 Twins.
Joe Girardi has to love that. He saw Derek Jeter go the other way last night, a three-run shot against.
Driven out to deep right center field. Span on the run, going back. Gone! See ya! A home run for Jeter. He wins the long battle and pulls the Yankees to within one. Four home runs now for Derek Jeter. That's quite an at-bat for the captain.
Well, what a year. What a start to the year for Derek Jeter. But you're right, Michael. What an at-bat. Mentioned his teammates in that.
Well, it helps when you lead the major leagues in hits as well. Off-speed pitch hit high in the air. Deep left center field. Going back is Gordon near the wall. This one is gone. A home run for Derek Jeter. And the Yankees lead 6-2. Jeter's fifth home run of the season. Some two-out magic by the Yankees here in the seventh. Jeter's second hit of the ball game, and I believe that has done it for Bruce Chen. He's out of the ball game as manager Ned Yost signals to the bullpen.
We're ready as well. Thanks for joining us, and let's do it here in Detroit. The first pitch is skied to right field. Backing up is Brennan Baugh. Still back. See ya! A leadoff home run for Derek Jeter. And the Yankees are on the board. They lead 1-0.
Well, if there was any doubt, the Yankees might be a little sluggish this afternoon after a late night last night, a tough loss. Derek Jeter erases all of those thoughts with the first pitch swing.
He has 89 hits on the season. That's tops in the American League. That one's driven out to right center field. Giving Chase Hayward on the track, at the wall. See ya! A leadoff home run for the captain. Yankees on the board. It's 3-1 Braves.
This ball's hit well to left field. Going back is Wells. He looks up. This one is gone. A home run for Derek Jeter. And the Yankees jump out in front. 1-0. I guess he does love that two spot in the order. And if we get a chance to hear this one again, it rang all throughout the ballpark. Home run number 8 on the season for Jeter. And the Yankees jump out in front. We're going to listen right now.
Of 11 games of 40,000 more set in 2008, they've had a string of not drawing many people. That one's hit deep to right. Going back, Sierra on the track at the wall. See ya! A home run for Derek Jeter. That is now 10-2 Jays. Derek's ninth home run of the year. second hit of the game. And Morales deals. That one's drilled deep to left field. There it goes. See ya. Tie game. Jeter's 250th career home run, his 10th of the season. It's 4-4.
David, I think that might have been a 3-2 changeup that wasn't located very well, at least from a Red Sox standpoint. For Derek Jeter.
The first pitch and takes it from there. Let's do it. First pitch is driven deep to left field. That ball is gone. See ya. A first pitch home run for Derek Jeter. And the Yankees are up 1-0.
He might be up at 400 in the first inning now. Home run here last night, another one tonight. First pitch of the ball game into the White Sox.
It's fielded. High drive, deep left center. He's not tied anymore. See ya. The game is tied though at 1-1.
Those other hitters are now in the rearview mirror.
High fly ball, right field, going back. Sierra at the track, at the wall. See ya! Tie ball game. Derek Jeter with a home run ties it up at 7. He's not hitless against Jansen any longer.
No. First pitch, fastball away, strike one. It came back with, looked like a little slider. Derek has done so well in his career, staying inside the baseball.
Should not be in their resume, base on balls.
That one's driven out to deep right center field, giving chase to Jones on the run, on the track. See ya! A two-run home run for Derek Jeter, and the Yankees lead 10-3.
Home run number 15 on the season for Derek Jeter.